Yeah, I love Kirnaistay. It's one of my favourite courses. It's in great condition just now as well. And, you know, I hope it's not too bad tomorrow. I think it's a great open venue and I've had the pleasure to play in it once. And, I've played it a lot of times and I just love the place. It's just a great track.